All right, the L drill is a really good drill to test overall change of direction in any athlete, and it's exactly how it sounds. You're just going to form an L pattern like I did right there. Notice how, as I'm playing it back in half speed, I'm cutting on the right leg and the left leg, so I'm not doing a complete flip, cutting on right and right, and I'm cutting under the cone like that. I'm making a full loop around and then running all the way back to where I started as fast as you can.